My 2 second improvement for today is introducing a new element that I'm going to use during my work on vending. This order, they said the customer, they are seeking for cut the profile to the baseline on the boss side. So it means the track doesn't go forward and need to be cut at that line. So before, what I used to do is I put a ruler in there and with a triangle move forward to get the line. It's a bit over processing, but it was okay. But now I found a new triangle which have an angles in here where I can open. So open it at 90 degrees as I need to put there, and I got the line already there. It's more easy and better work now. Thank you very much.